that when you die after burial, you're gonna come back as an insect or animal. They say that when you die after burial, you're gonna come back as an insect or animal. If that is true, I don't wanna be a donkey, neither a goat, a sheep or a monkey. My brother says he wants to be a hog, but not me, I want to be a bed bug. Because I'm gonna bite them young ladies vodka, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know you're slim, don't be in a fright, it's only big fat ladies that I'm going to bite. Believe me true, so help me bless, I'll be a different kind of bed bug from all the rest. I ain't biting no ordinary people, you must be quite social and respectable, such as female lawyers, doctors and barristers, duchesses and princesses with lovely figures. When I bite them, believe me, I'm on a boat, I'll be calling myself King Bedbug the First. Because I'm on a bite them young ladies vodka, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know you're slim, don't be in a fright, it's only big fat ladies that I'm going to bite. You know how some husbands are fast and fresh, they'll be waiting on this bed bug to bite their flesh. I wouldn't bite a man if you kill me dead, not while the opposite sex is up on the bed. Biting a man, it might break my teeth, to a bed bug man's skin tougher than concrete. If the bug bites a man, the result is bad, man's skin is too hairy and his flesh is too high. I'm gonna bite them young ladies vodka, like a hot dog or a hamburger. If you know you're slim, don't be in a fright, it's only big fat ladies that I'm going to bite.